This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If you wish to download Java to your system and install it, then either read through this article from the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Open the article on the website and scroll down to the link which leads you to the Java website. Scroll down and click on the link to download Java. Once downloaded, click on the .exe file to install it. This will require administrator permissions. You can proceed through the wizard to install Java on your system. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.